All right, here we go. Good luck, everybody. Buena suerte. 12 boxes. Wow. 12 boxes of Contenders Baseball. Last 12 boxes in a while. Random team break style. Oh, my sight is not even on, huh? UPC points. Imagine. Yeah, my personal collection is points. Imagine getting points graded. Oh, man. That would be hilarious. And they go for more than what they should. What's up, Kenny? How you doing, man? Here we go. Baseball. Let me know. Breakers is bad.
Yeah, I bet.
Like I said, we could do a cheap cheap limited basketball. Cheap. The only thing with doing status or chronicles. I mean, I think all teams have hits, but I'm not 100% sure if. Chronicles, at least. Status, I don't know. All teams have hits and status. I think, like, the Wizards have jersey cards and whatnot. Last case ever, Kenny. Oh, he left. Limited basketball? Yeah, we can do that. $25. Mets super coming. Yeah, if you guys are having a hard time on Breakers, you guys can hop on over to YouTube. Link is down below. I think this game might be over. I told you last case, Kevin, last time. I mean, if I get any more, it's just going to be expensive. Yeah, last case, unless I could find some else somewhere cheaper. Do they have any over there, that list you sent me, Jimmy? I don't think so, right? Because I would have asked for some. I would have definitely told you that. I don't think that list you sent me has any.
The NBA Eastern Conference Finals on ESPN is presented by...
Oh, SmackDown? I think I sleep some of the dumbest stuff. That's why. So no deal on no deal on that stuff, huh? Alright, let's go. Good luck, everybody. Manuel Margot cracked ice for the Boston Red Sox, 8 of 23. Oh, that's a better pen sleeve there. Ice Digger. Casey. And case stand. And boom goes the dynamite. Yeah, the Breakers is acting up. It's nothing on my part. 56 of 99 Sky Bolts for the Oakland Athletics. It's nothing on my part. My video settings are at the minimal. Kevin Kramer for the Pirates. Wow. Pirates. Dumbski. Memory of Zero. Yeah, that one is Sky Bolt. Alright, para los Dodgers, Walker Buehler, 80 of 99.
I'm right here. I'll get you in a second, my friend. The new, hotter, juicier, fresh beef quarter pounder burgers. So good, they'll leave you speechless.
That is Jay Woods 103. Oh, good thing I don't have to ship to you, huh? Yeah, very, very nice. Very nice on that one. Put that one aside. I don't have to ship to you. Give it to you on Thursday. Yeah, Cincinnati Reds, Tyler Stevenson. That is 8A Ron Burgundy. Mitchell Hanson for the Dodgers. Jay Woods 103. USA autograph, Tanner Hulk. Tanner Incredible Hulk for the Red Sox. Shy Sox. Casey. Four-two Lightning. Wow. LeBron gets those calls. I don't see why he would be complaining. Piscotti's in this. Steven Piscotti? Yeah. You have a chance at Steven Piscotti in this. I think he's an insert autograph for the Cardinals. I think we've pulled one. J.R. Smith. White Sox, Carson Fulmer, 58 of 99. What a tossy. That was dirty. He almost hit his head on the damn top of the, on the bottom of the backboard. Brent Honeywell, Tampa Bay Rays. Jersey G-Man,
65.
Blake Trahan, 33 of 99. Raging Cajuns. Cincinnati Reds. USA autograph coming up. It is Kevin Kramer for the Pirates. Josh Naylor for the Marlins. JRT 50. I know he was getting some love for a little bit, that Josh Naylor. I don't know how he's doing now. They're cursing him out at the stadium. That's funny. Another USA. Nice. Look at that. Tampa Bay Rays. It's got a little white corner down here, Vince. But Tampa Bay Rays, that's got to be cracked ice. Woo! 23 of 23. Cracked ice, Brandon McKay. But it's got a little white corner right down here. Sorry, Vince. A very, very nice. All the cards look red to me because I'm wearing a red shirt. Nationals, Blake Perkins. Yeah. The Nationals. Jersey G-Man, look at that, back-to-back hits. Wasn't sure about his teams and he got back-to-back hits. Yeah, that was a dirty play, man. Yeah, that's a fight at the end of the game at the park. Exactly what he was saying. Some Horford cards when he was with the Hawks. I don't think I have his rookie though. What year rookie is Horford? He's 10-11, right? What a pass. Oh, 304 is Horford? What's up, Chris? What's up, Fleming? There was a Margot cracked ice. So far, Brandon and Kay cracked ice. Manuel Margot cracked ice, and there was a Walker Buehler out of 99 also autograph. Yeah, sure missed it, man. Oh, so he's 0304 0506. Okay, box 3. Good luck, everyone. Another Red Sox. Who is it? Rafael Devers for the Red Sox. Casey. I thought he was 10-11. I didn't think he was in the league that long. Wow. Tyler Beede. Giants, 43 of 99. Philadelphia Phillies, Scott Kingery. Tossie. Tyler J, 54/99 for the 2020 Twins. Casey.
Marcus Smart, one of six Celtics in double figures.
She ain't good. Garrett Whitley, Tampa Bay Rays. So chances it's not going to be the redemption. Rangers, Eric Jenkins. That mystery redemption that everybody's thinking it might be, it's not going to be it, huh? That is B-Sonk Ben. It's actually not coming down, Ben, for the event on Thursday. USA, Corey Ray for the Brewers. That is Jimmy, runner VA. Oh, is it? Okay. Glaber. Glaber Torres.
What do you have in 37.5 inch TV? How far back is it comfortable?
Possibilities begin with a conversation. A smart living tip. An element that's cooking before it gets. Just download the app. Wait, you can now cook it again with your phone. We'll help you make sure all your guys
are. All right. Box four. They'll do like they do, like they did, what is it, Machado and Chris Bryant and stuff like that, where you get it the following year and the following five. I thought they were going to save it for Chrome, but, I mean, hey, imagine saving him and Florial for Chrome. By 14 points. LeBron already sat down. YouTube's better. I'm guessing it's Breakers, man. I have no idea why it doesn't. My settings are very low on Breakers. I'm broadcasting at 720, 2000 bit rates, 30 frames per second. Yeah. You know, like they do Machado, Bryant, and stuff like that. Box four, good luck. We got Barry Larkin for the Reds. 94/99. Jeff Degano for the Yankees. I'm at 12. Alejandro. DJ Stewart, cracked eyes for the Orioles and Kike. Very nice, Kike. Imagine if they get swept. Astros, Daz Cameron for the Astros. Be sunk. Wow, that's is a different one. Jake Woodford, 7 of 15 for the Cardinals. Chi-Town 101. You got it, Kike. Order more open cases. I don't think I can even get any more. That's the thing. Yeah, I didn't think the Warriors were gonna do that to the Rockets, but it's true. Another nope. For the Cubbies, Kyle Schwarber. And a paratrooper, Ken. .42 triple double, huh? Tampa Bay Rays, Chris Betts. Jersey G-Man 65. Box score. Public defender. But this one is not as bad as it looks. I was supposed to somebody a UPC or something. I can't remember who it was. It was Jimmy. I just set the stuff out. Original Law and Order. Box 5, good luck. Ian Happ, 11 of 99, the Cubs. Peter Lambert for the Rockies. Pierce, 195. Garrett Whitley, Tampa Bay Rays. Jersey G-Man. Kurt Stark right behind it. Boston Red Sox, Yoan Moncada. That's Casey. Full autograph. Yoan Moncada. Pulled Moncada and Schwarber. I don't know if there's going to be a Seager or not, since it is not a sealed case. USA autograph. Tomas Eshelman for the Astros. No international autograph? Cubbies! Ian Happ! Got a paratrooper. Our topic gives us the best. nice little hat. That was a trade. Casey's. Yeah, that was a trade. Dodgers for Cubs. Bryce Denton for the Cardinals. Worked out for both of them. Hap Schwarber, and then Dodgers got Walker Buehler. Fair trade until, what's the thing? Because so you get a Gleyber Torres, and you're like, oh, should have kept them. Yankees. You already got an autograph. I know, Judge and yeah, those are pretty darn hard to hit, Alejandro. I wonder if the 1-of-1 Judge has ever been pulled out of this stuff. Steven Piscotty. I have some work to do. Pull the 1-of-1. Austin Smith for the Padres. That is HK Life 888. Brewers, Demi Orimoloye, 20 of 23, cracked ice. That is Jimmy, runner PA. For the Giants, Andrew Suarez, Gary, GTGD. Yeah, Demi, never. Rhett Wiseman for the Nationals, 8 of 23. Jersey G-Man, 65. Nice corrected ice. Andrew Stevenson, Nationals. Jersey G-Man, 65. Lucas Herbert for the Braves. Casey. Man, Casey got the Braves and the Red Sox? Holy crap. How'd he do that? Look at that. Mike Soroka. Atlanta Braves. Jersey number on Rhett. You are correct. It is jersey number. Rockies, Brendan Rodgers, Pierce, 195. Nice, David. That is halfway through the case. Or halfway through the 12 boxes. Can't say case because there wasn't a sealed case. Oh, this whole side is upside down. Points, 10 rebounds, 12 assists. Wow. Pollock out 4 to 8 weeks, huh? Who's David Tepper? Oh, Steelers minority owner. 2.2 billion dollars for the Panthers. Ugh. That's crazy. Right? I don't even know what your other team is right now, but yeah. Man, no prep plates. Oh no, these are the boxes that scare me. These are definitely the boxes that scare me. No. Ah, we got one. And it's a Padre. Oh no, it's Juan Kielman! For the Cleveland Windianos, Jimmy. Woo! I thought it was going to be no autographs in that box. Of the Boston Celtics in the third quarter, a situation when the Cavaliers clearly had defense. Nick Plummer for the Cardinals. And I'll get to it right now. Okay. That is Chi-Town 101. This is a short shot by Tristan Thompson. Look at what we got. So we got four Boston Celtics. Insert autograph is Tyler Naquin. You know what that means? Cleveland Indians. Going to Jimmy, runner VA. Over half court before this ball is out of Aaron Baines' hand. So how does this happen? Jalen Brown comes up court right here, freezing. He looks up and he sees LeBron James on the weak side, so he knows that's good. That cat is not near the basket. And now he's watching what Tristan Thompson does. Alex Young, 9 of 15. So Jalen Brown puts Diamondbacks. Okay. Jesus. One more dribble, extend. That's just big athleticism and great speed. Another example right here. Little turnaround by LeBron. And again, stop it. You've got five white jerseys behind the basketball.
Oh, this is just the base card. 30 of 99, Corey Seager. And is that one? No, it's Pirates. Kevin Newman for the Pirates. That box scared me. How many did we get? That one, see, that one only had 5 autos. That's why. They didn't have the 6 we normally get. It only had 5. That's why it scared me just a bit.
Their speed and athletic ability and the different things they do to beat you offensively.
Cleveland just doesn't have it in their shape. Oh, nice. Oh, so you didn't have to enter the you didn't have to enter the code? Sorry about that. I just wasn't sure if they were still here or not. The Mario Kart. Alright, here we go. Box 8 here. Uncle Drew's actually has his own movie? That's crazy. I was like, I've never seen an autograph that color backwards. It looked weird when I was looking at it. We got Anthony Hermelin, 92 of 99. From America's fastest growing riding mower brand. Houston Astros. And we got another Jeff Degano for the Yankees. On I'm at 12. Still no international autographs? Nope. Another Ian Happ. 74 of 99 for the Cubbies. Got that paratrooper. The powerful bank of American Express. Don't do business without it. What's up, Chris? Tyler Nevin for the Rockies. Got a Pierce 195. Oh, that's right. It was true. You're correct. Oh, we got one. We got one. Don't want to see it yet. Hold on. Don't show it to me yet. Don't show it to me yet. Here we go. Slow roll it. Come on. No, what it is? Nice for the Dodgers. Yadier Alvarez.
Yeah.
Marie Shields. That's what I thought. You changed it. Alright. I think we got a nice one coming up. Let's see. Wow, another one. Kyle Schwarber for the Cubbies. Second Schwarber. One of these 12 boxes. How's he doing? Is he up? Is he down? Where's Schwarber at now?
I don't watch a lot of Cubs action.
Yeah, Cubs. Desmond Lindsay for the Mets. Boom! He's doing good. There you go. Mets not hitless. Watched ESPN in a while. It's just a 10. My big fat ass had to get a big and tall chair. Walker Buehler was out of 99. Yes. Got your Alvarez as a Dodger. You got a Mitchell Hanson also.
Is Mitchell Hanson even still on the Dodgers?
Why? Texas. Ah! School. Bill's got the Blue Jays. Box 9. Here we go. Good luck. Colfax cracked ice. Imagine. That'd be dope, honestly. Another Mitchell. Mitchell Hanson for the Dodgers. This is a rare one coming up. The only reason I looked at it because I thought it was going to be the other one, but it's actually the other one because it's got a flag on it. Julian Leon, 20 of 23 cracked ice for the Dodgers. No, it's because it's got the Mexican flag. And the only other person with the Mexican flag in this product is Julio Urias. So I thought it was going to be him. Bo Burrows, Tigers. Dubar. Yeah. I like how it looks green and all that stuff. It's got some nice coloring and whatnot. We done did it. Good luck, everyone. There it is. You see how shiny it is? Look at that. What school is it going to be? Oh, that can't be Reggie. We already pulled the Reggie, right? Good luck, everyone. Championship ticket. Let's see the player first. What? Oh, no. Is that Pablo?
Paul Molitor, one of one. Milwaukee Brew Crew. Jimmy. We done did it. There it is. Boom, skittity boom. Wow. Had yourself a little night there, Casey. 38 of 99, Andrew Benintendi. Boo. Should have tried your bestest to convince him to take the Mets instead of the Red Sox. But no, you didn't. Kevin Kramer, Pirates. Chi-Town 101. Very good case. Good case, good case. No cards on stands, but good case. Should have taken it, Jimmy. Should have taken it. Juan Gilman, Windianos. Jimmy, runner VA. This is how many people were born here. And that was that box. This generation. This is how many are named Hiawatha King. That makes up for the draft. This is how many. If a Vlad auto comes out. Hey, this case made up for that one, though. Vlad or a Judge. No Bregman yet either. What's this common? A couple of the ones that are common. No Danby Swanson, that's true. We've hit a couple of Confortos, but I believe he might be SSP at Cracked Ice and lower. Is he even on the... Is he still up? Dansby Swanson? Or is he back in the minors? No, last year they sent them down and... Oh, he's on deal? Gotcha. Alright, there we go. Oxton! Good luck, everyone. If you haven't got a hit, I hope you get a hit here soon. Or we hit the guy you want. Garrett Whitley, Tampa Bay Rays. Jersey G-Man 65. Ooh, Franklin Barreto. Oakland Athletics, Billy. Axel 1. No, it's Blue Jays, sorry. Blue Jays, right? Not Athletics, Blue Jays. He's currently on the Athletics. It's a Blue Jay card. Sorry, Billy. And another Blue Jay, John Harris. What'd you spray? Smells good. Cody Poteet. 20 of 99. Yeah. Miami Marlins are a little too strong.
Donnie Dewey's for the Cubs. Hit the over on the sports gambling. It's up to states to decide how they wish to proceed and how quickly they wish to do so. You would get half the states even have as much as a bill introduced, let alone pass. Dang, that's going to be bring a lot of revenue for states, huh? I think we got Lucas Herbert, Atlanta Braves. A USA autograph? No. Yes. Los Angeles Angels, Matt Tyus. And a poop truth. I was going to put in there instead of the ones that it has right now. Makes one look official. Everything. Oh, I forgot to do one with the quote of the days and stuff like that. I have the other ones over there, but just never having the. I want to get the white LEDs put in there. So. Free tacos tomorrow. Free beer tomorrow. I used to go to a bar. I said, free beer tomorrow. And I'd show up tomorrow. And it still said the same thing. I never got my free beer. Box 11. Good luck, everyone. Nathan Kirby, 54-99. Brewers. Soy byproduct. Blake Perkins, Washington Nationals. They're good at 2 o'clock in the morning after a night of Daz Cameron for the Astros. Alcohol consumption. Richie Martin to 92 of 99 for the Athletics. Going to Billy.
If you have
How about a third Schwarber? Ricky Martin. Hey, that's a good one. Ricky Martin, think about that one. Jeff Degano for the Yankees. This is going to be the numbered card because I pulled it. Brett Lilake for the Marlins. 31 of 99. Billy Logano? Is that the car racer? What's up, Chris? Bobby Logano. Billy Bobby? I don't know. Why would you know? Jeff Degano. Jeff Logano? No. Alright. Para los Rojos. He's been all over the board. These 12 boxes have been all over the place. Like, no. Except for the Rays and the Nationals. Or the Rays, actually. What's up, Mickey? No, you had it right the first time. Alright, box 12. Good luck. I'll be right there. Andrew Stevenson for the Nationals. 47 of 99. Yeah. Judges 2015 contenders. Now let's say you get married. You'll need a house. No, a bigger house. Because you've got a kid. No kids. Use all your bandwidth. Bandwidth you need to power devices that make your home smarter. Last one of these. So I don't even know when. Zach Jackson, cracked ice. 6 of 23. Blue Jays. Yeah, we did hit one in the last case. Tampa Bay Rays, Chris Betts. Mikey White, 76 of 99, Oakland Athletics. Another USA autograph coming up. Cornelius Randolph, Phillies. We do have, I have a basketball, ooh, we got a 101 print blade autograph! I'll tell you right now, give me one second. Orlando Arcia for the Brew Crew, or Arcia, sorry, Arcia. Brewers. USA autograph is Carson Fulmer, White Sox, 13 of 23, corrected ice. That's right, two Brew Crew 101s. Is that going to be our last auto? Hopefully not. Come on, one more. And nope, that was our last autograph. Very, very nice little case. Thank you again, everybody. We'll do a hit recap in the next vitro.